vintage 1971 Rupp Roadster-2. It's got a Tecumseh snowblower engine and a custom-made exhaust pipe. And we're going to fire this little beauty up. It's oh yeah.
That pipe was all custom made. Your engine's going to go with it. That tank.
Going to bring this back at high velocity. We estimate on some days this bike will click off near 100 miles an hour in suburban streets. Here we go. Rocket man.